all done. Now, hey, come on over. Welcome, welcome, girls. Today I want to talk about one of my favorite pieces and styles, which is the Betty dress. Now, the Betty dress is like a house dress. And those girls who know what a house dress means, it knows how comfortable then that this piece is going to be. The house dress was designed many years ago for the busy woman who needed to come home and just put on something and not worry about what she's got on underneath, you know? So you don't need to wear your underwear underneath this dress, girls. But for all the other girls who might think, oh no, I don't want a house dress, I mean, it's got a really nice shape on this piece here. It's been shaped especially for the bust and the tummy, all right? So it hides and gives you a little bit of shape. Can you see the shape, girls? Anyway, let's have a look at this piece. I've got the Betty dress in this beautiful fabric, a print that I really loved because it's a wee bit wild, a wee bit zany. But at the moment, we've also dressed it and put it onto the site, and we've put our mod top over it with a black pair of pants. You know, having good bases under, well, to make things work in your wardrobe always is helpful. So having a simple tee and a pair of skinny black pants or something, and to go like this for winter is perfect. But if you are zooming away overseas and going off to Hawaii, perfect again. So winter, summer, when your lovely Betty dress, all right? The other thing is that I also am loving this piece here with the lunar vest that I've just created, because it brings out the blue in this garment here of the Betty dress. And again, I can see black boots, knee-length boots with this piece, girls, and a black piece underneath if it's really cold for you as well. Great for the office, this sort of look is, okay? And then also, if you're thinking that, you know, oh, mustard is way too bright, then dull it up with a see-through piece, like something like this, girls. See, see how what it does? All right, it just kills the color sometimes and adds a different little layer and textural onto the body. And also it's quite light, this thing as well. And again, I would just do black pants and white gym shoes with that as well. White gym shoes, always for me, always. So as you can see today, I've put my white through my shoes onto my necklace and also up into my hair here as well, just to bring it in. The other look that I'm really loving is that we really layered it up this week as well, just because we've been testing what different looks we can do with the Betty dress, why it's so practical, why it is such a good piece to have. And if you look online, because we've done some new photos and videos, because we never did a video before for this dress, you'll see how awesome it looks with these two pieces as well, this mustard piece as well, girls. So these are some key pieces, you know, for the wardrobe, and, you know, pieces that you probably already have in your wardrobe, like the Thumbelina, Piwaka Waka, because this looks great over what I've got on now as well, because it brings the blue out. Different sorts of leggings and, you know, big pieces, big sloppy pieces, you know, that so that nobody can see what shape you are underneath, you know. So that's the Betty dress, girls, and some of the pieces that are cool and clean to be added into your personality and wardrobe as well. Well, you know, clothes is the outer of who you are on the inner. So sometimes you will see that I'm really classic, I could be clowny, I can be styly, I can be creative looking. So that's what your clothes should do for you, you know, it's different personalities. So that's why I like to help bring you different styles of how to dress your garments, because I'm into keeping my garments for a long time as well. But I like to add in as well, as that's why. So there you go. Thanks for, you know, stopping by and watching me all the way through. Have a great day.